What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Oh, sorry, bad one. Well, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you about your shoulder information. I'm so sorry. So, let's get to it anyway. I know I'm not supposed to be vlogging right now, so I just did away, yeah, it's out now, so check that out, and yeah. So let's get started for your shoulder information. So, let me tell you about your shoulder. It was a comedy show of after Big Bang Theory, or way before Big Bang Theory. So, from season 1 will be season 1 will be episode 1 pilot when Sheldon Lee Cooper went to Medford High School. He is 9 years old. He wants to go there, and he went with his mom to go to George with her. That was so good episode. So, next season will be season 2 of our Sheldon, when Sheldon and Cooper just first met John Sturges from university. When Sheldon and Cooper wants to go there, or I could say Sheldon, he wants to go there for his college. It's gotta be amazing for good opportunity for Sheldon. He wants to be grow up, be a good man. He is about 10 years old. That's gonna be awesome. Okay, season 3. So on season 3, when Sheldon's dad, like Doug Lawrence from Big Bang Theory, he plays I think it was Billy. Yeah, that's a Billy from Big Bang Theory. Since he is picking on Leonard lately. As for now, Sheldon, same guy named George and another guy from Big Bang Theory. So, yeah. So, every single episode of season 3 of Young Sheldon, every single episode they made. So they released more episodes from episode 1 through 22 or something. Okay, it must be season 4. Okay. Okay guys, this is the finale season for you. It is called season 4. I put a picture right there for season 4. That's kind of weird for something weird like that. So, on season 4, when Sheldon Cooper, Sheldon, he just finished with Medford High School. He wants to graduate from his school, from top of the class. He is extraordinary man, he is. So yeah, how was you, after people, that's kidding. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more of my vlogs, just let me know in the comments down below with you. If you want to see more, please let me know. I will be happy to make more for you. If you have any ideas for my next vlog, will be from not this coming Friday, the next weekend. Friday will be Mom and Dad's weekend. I will put Mom and Dad's weekend down below. I will do for next vlog, so just let me know in the comments for ideas, what should I do next. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, thank you so much for your love and support. Keep on doing it. I am so close to 180. If you want to, go ahead. If you don't, that's okay. I totally understand. So yeah, have a great day, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Comment down below. Make sure to turn your notification bell on. I will notify you for more vlogs coming out, and also specials and shout outs. Something like that. So yeah, have a great day, everyone. Enjoy your last day for the weekend. And I will see you on next following Friday and Saturday and Sunday. So yeah, have a great day, everyone. And oh yeah, I forgot. Don't forget to subscribe to my best friend Tukeku, cause she is, well, first you have to subscribe to her. She just lost 499 subscribers. Please, please, please support her, viewers. So please support her. Don't be rude for her. She just posts a lot of videos on her channel. Please subscribe to her. I'm serious. If you're not doing it, I'm gonna say you're out. So, yeah. And also subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. Don't forget it. So, yeah. Have a great day, everyone. I will see you on family weekend. Not this weekend, family weekend. So, yeah. Have a good day. Peace.